probably have to make like 5 transfers or something like that, maybe even more. But, you know, as long as I understand what to do, don't get on the wrong bus.
Yeah.
But anyway, it's a lot cheaper than going by airplane.
Cheaper.
Depends on where you're going. If you're going to Mexico City, for example, it's really cheap from Chicago to Mexico City because there's so many people wanting to make that flight and there's lots of competition.
Yeah.
But if you're going from Chicago to Tegucigalpa or San Pedro Sula or Honduras, there's only one, basically. So, you know, so there's much.
That was when we first got there. Now I tell you, it was our first year here, right?
Was it?
I think it was, because she walked right in. Those two walked right in and right into the peace group. And it was, I think, the second year of the peace group. Because I was here for a year, and my cousin had helped found the peace group here. My cousin Tom. And then it all switched over with more. But that was a great conference.
Uh-huh.
That was a really good conference. Loads of. So are you retired now? Are you both retired?
No.
You have retired before the petty protest, right? What was it that year you were retired? How's the daughter doing? Is she happy and fun?
Well, okay. She's got fibromyalgia.
Oh, that's horrible.
And she's overweight, and so she's not working. And she lives in Milwaukee, and so now we spend 3 months in Milwaukee.
I love Milwaukee. I love it. I've been there 4 times now for conferences. I really like that town. It's still a working class town, even though it still has this art community and an intellectual community that's just killer.
Yeah, exactly. Plugged in a little bit to local politics.
And the lakefront. I love that town.
Yeah. So that's where we're going back tomorrow. We went there first part of July, and then we'll come back in October. And she was teaching courses at symptoms came up, and it's this mysterious disease, tiredness, pain, comes and goes, and then you take the opiates.
You talked to Penny about getting diagnosed on stuff like that, you know?
Oh, yeah. And it's really debilitating, and so when she wasn't working, she would turn it your way.
You're probably sick of people telling you, well, what about this? But they're doing all these new studies on Lyme disease. And what they're finding is that thing doesn't necessarily mean
every
anything,
time we find, we see
but worth asking, right?
Okay, yeah.
Oh, that's nice. We got some from
too.
A lot of the conferences, a lot of different parts
you know
of the world.
Frank, too.
Hi, I'm Loretta Kensinger. You're Frank.
I'm Frank, Anti-Gulf War conference that occurred before the Gulf War started.
Helped organize the peace group, the first attempt to get a graduate student union and that conference.
And where are you now?
The conference before that one. Like I said, I'm giving you a year because I ain't doing it next year.
How long were you here? Did you overlap with Vivian?
I think so, yeah. I was here from 86 till 96.
Okay. Well,
86
maybe
till
96.
Yeah, we came in 90s.
Yeah. How about Gina? Have you ever heard from her?
Gina Roosevelt, I see her every now and then, but it's been a long time in the river, and we both lament because neither one of us had our current address to get a hold of her for this. You know, we've been sitting but she was a pistol who was here for 2 years. A lot of fun. You may not remember, she's one of the graduates.
Yeah.
River's been in contact with Ann's. I just, Ann Runnin's from up in Chicago, but I just went blank. Ann, help me out, what's her last name?
Hella.
Thank you, I just went to
her. Oh, yes, all right, I remember. Yeah, she was involved in the
joke. I suppose I should have. It was just petty on my part, but it's just the way it is.
Yep.
Better events, but hey, it's good. Good, we're gathering, huh? It's nice to gather. So, who else do I hear from? Nada Aleya, I heard from her, and she was going to try to make it, but she wasn't here.
So you really saw a different end of their life than I did.
River and your half sister. Okay, gotcha.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's nice of you to bring it.
Yeah.
You know?
So, you know, we've had a week of classes.
So, when is the house again? Did you just have classes? Yes. Oh, my
California. Hi, you.
Welcome.
Yes.
This is one of the mice right here.
Not the men cupboard.
The
men cupboard.
The patriarchy's
cupboard. That's funny.
You and I have been planning that for, I think, the first time you started talking about it being in this room.
Is that right?
Your whole, put my head in. All you're going to see is this big head here.
Yeah, that's what they look like. Yeah.